One, did I take my shirt off talking about? Now who else wanna fuck with Hollywood Cole? It's just my interpretation of the situation. Yesterday, the way she moved reminded me of a brown stallion house with skates on, you know, smooth like a hot comb on Napa as hell. I bought the owner and was almost paralyzed. Her neck was smelling sweeter than a plate of yams with extra syrup. Eyes beaming like 4 carats of peach just behind it. Felt like I took the whole order presidential. My heart would be so damn fast. Never knowing this moment would bring another life into this world. Funny how it come together sometimes, it did. One moment we went with the booty clubs, and the next 4 years you and somebody daughter raising your own young girl. Now that's a beautiful thing. That's if you're on top of your game and man enough to handle real life situations, that is. Can't gamble feeding baby on that dope money. Might not always be sufficient. But the United Parcel Service and the people at the post office didn't call you back because you had clouded people. So now you're back in a trap, just that. Trap. Going to marinate on that for a minute. Yeah, man.
Outkast Forever, you hear me?
Outkast Forever.